Show!
Ah, summertime. A season to enjoy the pool, play on the beach, or suffer through a heat wave. Those hot, humid Dillydale days when it takes a lot of effort to stay cool, not to mention a little cooperation. Unfortunately for some, there's a certain you-know-who that wants to keep all the cool air for himself.
It's so hot, I'm practically melting. Can't this fan go any faster? Well, that hardly makes a difference. Come on, just a little faster. Well, that's more like it. Uh-oh, that doesn't look right. Oh no, not my brand new ceiling. Oh, and that was my brand new plaster. Oh, well, why won't it stop? Oh, I should never touch machinery. Oh, 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 this is not good, not good at all. Help! Oh, what am I going to do? Where am I going to go? Ooh, what a calamity. Ooh.
You've reached the Dillydale Ceiling Fan Company. If your fan is broken, please press 1.
1.
If your ceiling fan is chasing after you, press 2.
Oh, yes, it is. 2. Oh, not again!
Sorry! You have pressed an incorrect key!
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, dearie me! Oh no, not my gnome!
Shazam! That ice cream just jumped off me cone!
Pick it up at once!
I'm trying, but it keeps on getting away. It's a crafty
Mr. B. Mr. Messy, that blueberry ice cream is going to stain my spotlessly clean interior.
Sorry about that. Look, you can hardly tell. This is what I'm talking about.
All I ask is that you respect my sense of cleanliness.
Oh, I respect it. I just don't understand it.
Oh, when will I learn?
Hiya, Mr. Nosy, Mr. Small.
Good tidings! We'll save you a spa!
Sweet Eberstrudel, they're driving like maniacs.
They're probably in a hurry to get to the beach.
Aren't we all? But there are such things as rules of the road, and one of them is to be considerate to other drivers.
Looks like your radiator sprung a leak, Mr. B.
This is dreadful. Now we'll never get to the beach. Oh, who knows how long we could be sitting here before help arrives.
Good thing I brought my emergency sock.
Will that fix my radiator?
Oh, no. It's just where I keep a spare tuna sandwich. Not as fresh as I remember. Oh, well, want a bite?
Good gracious, no. Oh, what luck. It's Mr. Strong and his tow truck. Hello!
Hello!
Now, what seems to be the problem, Mr. Persnickety?
A passenger with a rotten tuna sandwich, for one.
Hiya, Mr. Strong!
Oh! Hello!
And a leaky radiator.
That's been happening a lot in this heat. Why don't I tow you back into town? We'll fix you up as good as new.
Oh, that would be very kind. Thank you. I hope it's not too much trouble.
Nothing to it. I'll have you back home in a jiffy.
Ooh, Mr. Messy, you've spilled grape juice in my car.
Look on the bright side. You can hardly see the ice cream stains anymore.
Here we go.
No!
You sure you don't want some tuna fish? It's a long walk back to town, and you're gonna need your strength.
What kind of person keeps a fish in a sock?
Who is it and what do you want?
This is Miss Scary. Is it true?
Is what true?
Just tell the truth, Mr. Rude!
I have no idea what you are talking about.
Is it true that you have an air conditioner?
How do you know about that?
Miss Chatterbox told Mr. Bump, who told Mr. Noisy, who told Mr. Strong, so loud everybody heard!
Well, it is my air conditioner and I will enjoy it alone. Goodbye! Oh. Go away, I am trying to watch TV.
Give me a lift, Nosy. Oopsie daisy. Good tidings, Mr. Rude. My associate couldn't help but notice you have a magnificent air conditioner.
Your associate should learn to mind his own business.
Ah, but he was born to snoop.
Indeed I was. Can we come in and cool off?
No, goodbye.
What a joker you are, Mr. Rude!
Who said I was joking?
Ah, what cool comfort!
Ha ha, I love this show! Ooh!
Oh, pickles! I hardly touched it!
What do you want, Mr. Strong?
I heard you had an air conditioner.
What's it to you?
It's really hot out there! I thought I could come in and, you know, get nice and cool.
Fine. Just hurry up and get inside before anyone else shows up. Mr. Noisy.
Heard you had air conditioning. Thought you wouldn't mind if we practice here.
Well, you're wrong. Go bang your drums somewhere else.
But it's too hot outside.
I do enjoy a tune, don't you, Mr. Noisy?
Oh, you know me, Mr. Small. I love anything with a beat. A bop da bop diddy bop bop bop.
Then dig this groove, Daddy-O!
Go away! I said, go away! Mr. Rude! Your door fell over! What do you want, Mr. Scatterbrain? I heard you had an air conditioner, so I brought you this air freshener to keep it company. Fresheners and conditioners like to spend time together.
Well,
this is what I'm talking about.
Come on in, Mr. Messy.
The invasion of the nitwits continues.
Hello, Mr. Reeves. Nice door. Hey, I heard you had air conditioning.
Oh, yes, it does. It's glorious.
But watch out. The damn thing is catching. I'll give you catching.
Mr. Rude!
Thanks for having us.
Your hospitality knows no bounds.
I'll be back tomorrow to fix that door.
It was cool while it lasted.
Finally, the way it should be.
The only good thing about a heat wave is that it eventually ends with a terrific thunderstorm. So the next time you're in a heat wave, remember, no matter how hot you might be, relief isn't far away.